company is coming to the Motor City and it's bringing along hundreds of jobs. Coyote Logistics, which provides logistical support for UPS, is moving to Corktown. Bedrock announced on Thursday that the company will move from its offices in Ann Arbor to the five-story assembly building on West 4th Street near Rosa Parks Boulevard. This is a rendering of the future home of the company. Coyote Logistics will bring 500 jobs to the city. 350 of those jobs will be new hires.